Well, you've heard the saying, there's no such thing as a free lunch.
Today, starting in Camden, officials are offering free meter parking throughout the city. Officials hope the free parking offer will encourage people to shop and visit Camden. Parking laws will be enforced, meaning drivers who park illegally will be ticketed. The free parking, though, runs through January 1st of next year.